Certainly. Here's a brief Islamic content. Islam is one of the world's major religions, founded in the 7th century by the Prophet Muhammad. It emphasizes monotheism, the importance of prayer, charity, fasting during Ramadan, and pilgrimage to Mecca. The Quran is the holy book of Islam, guiding believers in matters of faith and practice. Muslims aim to live a life in accordance with Islamic principles, promoting peace, compassion, and submission to the will of Allah.